A farmer in Gari village, Samburu County, is counting losses after a hyena broke into his manyata and killed a hybrid cow at night. Describing the cow as his only source of income, the man says the attack comes barely a month after a similar incident occurred in which he lost 18 goats. The man says he has previously reported the matter to KWS and appealed for compensation, even with increasing cases of human-wildlife conflict in the area. While explaining the alarming trend, KWS officers said most game animals are migrating from their habitat because of drought resulting into the conflict.
It's a kind of a confusion because we want to protect people's farms. When we want to drive elephants out of people's crops, they go into the forest, then again they meet people settlement inside the forest. That becomes a big challenge.
Kenaseka, Citizen Live at 1.